John Turtle was going to take over for a few.